Hey, you want to try calming down long enough to tell me what's wrong?
Yeah, sure. Let's try that. Calming down will work. Yeah, calming down will solve everything.
Oh. No, walking away from you will solve everything.
Okay, hang on. I'm chill, bro. So, I make these flares for a rise, right?
Wait, flares? Like signal flares?
No, UV flares. Like flares that the night things can't stand because they put out this UV, which stands for ultraviolet, which is like kind of a science thing.
I got it. UV flares. Continue.
There is no continue. My zinc is contaminated with fluorine. It's useless. Also, I'm out of turpentine, which isn't that hard to find. Except everything's hard to find right now.
So when Rice's people come for their merchandise...
Oh, is he using people now? I thought he only used hired psychopathic gorillas.
What do you need to make these things?
Just zinc and turpentine, bro. I got the rest. Worst part is everything I need is in the train yard warehouses. But a guy like me isn't going to last 10 seconds out there.
Well, I'm surprised a guy like you's lasted that long in here.
Oh, that's very funny. Ha ha, very funny, funny man.
Look, maybe I'll get your supplies, but if I do, whatever you can make out of them, I take half.
Half? No way. You're freaking nuts, bro.
Look, you can give me half of something or you can keep 100% of nothing.
Half it is. It seems fair.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. This is awesome. Zaid gets to live. Oh, this looks like the beginning of a beautiful...
We're not friends.
No, of course. My mistake. Associates.
Not even that. Just tell me how you make them and I'll be on my way.
Right. Okie dokie. Got it. Say no more. We have an understanding. This deal is done.
Shut up, Zaid.
Yes, sir.